Now come on, over here.
What's next then, Sheriff?
Oh, don't you call me that. Now walk with me. Something I gotta tell you. About what
Titus said. Look, I used to be a devil rider. They called me the Hatchet. I killed plenty in my time, and I'll
take that to my grave. That's why the town don't trust me. We used to just raid the town for supplies. But when Rose took over, things changed. She wanted a massacre.
I couldn't take that kind of blood on my hands, so night before, I slipped out to warn these towny bastards. Even helped them fight off the Devil Riders myself. After that, Sheriff let me stay. Said you ain't gonna find forgiveness here, but you can damn well fight for it. Titus thinks I'm fighting to save the town. More like I'm trying to save myself.
Anyway, we're gonna fight this fight together, I just thought you should know. Sheriff had some guns here. I'd say you earned them. Ruiner. Rose used to talk about it from time to time. We all thought she was touched. Guess we were wrong. Now, I don't know how Rose plans to hatch that egg, but there's someone who might. Old crone by the name of Oletta. Lives in the forest. Go see what she knows. The old woman ain't a devil rider, but that don't mean she cares about us neither. Here's hoping Rose ain't killed her yet. Devil riders are coming back soon.
Oh, it was a hell of a thing, the Hatchet turning on the Devil Riders like she did. Whew. When Rose found out, she put quite the price on Juno's head. Even offered some extra coin if some mean bastard could manage to do the deed with her own hatchet. Body sunk down. Been tried and tried, taken from my town.
The name's Josie. I'm a coffin maker when one needs making. These days, though, clientele are a bit thin on the ground. Or under the ground, as it were. It's the sheriff's old dueling ban. But fluster not, now that he's gone to his sweet everlasting, I got in mind a foolproof plan. Head to the gambling hall. Sure as the dead lie still, where there's dice, dueling ain't far behind.
The gambling hall. Where crooked folks played crooked games. Vault Hunter knew that for better or worse, they'd find trouble there that needed sorting.
Thank you.
Just a quick reminder, every enemy you've ever killed lies just beyond that dark threshold.
Dangerous place, that. Full of strange flora and stranger fauna, including wayward core-infused experiments from, you guessed it, the company days. Hard to believe, but the Devil Riders actually got the railway working again. What they were doing with it, though? Well, they'll find out soon enough.
Let's crack on!
Watch for it!